Hello guys, now we will watch new episode of Monsters at Work. Episode 4 we will watch it called The Big Wazowskis. Let's watch it. Here we go.
Yes, the ball-off-a-thon. It's almost here, Fungus. The roll of the ball, the sound of a strike. And this year's prize, dinner for two at Harryhausen.
There's a bowling team. What? What? I want to see that race.
Well, I may not have time to play, but I'm sponsoring a team. And they're a great team. Yeah, they're a great team, so they're gonna bowl you away. Ha!
Well, you better hope they don't strike out.
Seriously?
So they can get your male family.
Sure, yeah, we'll go with that.
How good are they?
How good are they?
Really good? Or very good? Or tremendously good? How good?
They're the best. They've been bowling for years. I think they're like champions.
Really? Great.
They've even got nicknames.
We're gonna need a team name. Maybe the Gutter Busters or the Alley Laughs?
How about the Big Wazowskis?
The Big Wazowskis?
Good.
You can't make this up, Rose. I'm serious. They lifted up the ball return cover.
You know what, Sully? You go ahead. I'll be right there.
Can you believe it? Oh, he was actually stuck in the ball return.
What stinks? Ooh, it's the smell of defeat. And I'm not talking about D's feet, I'm talking about your D feet.
Really?
Yeah, I got a dream team, dude. And it's your worst nightmare.
A dream team? Oh, is that so?
Yeah, yes, it's so. It's so Gary. In fact, it's so, I say we make it interesting. What do you say losing team has to, has to do the other's paperwork for a month?
You're on, buddy.
Ah, that's right. Wow. Look at the team.
Welcome, team. I cannot wait to tell you how excited I am to be captain of the Big Wazowski. Hey-o.
Difference.
He's doing this because he wants to bond with us.
More like a thinly disguised slash desperate attempt to get in good with Mike so he'll make you a jokester. I'm just messing with you. Like you'd ever do anything that blatantly selfish.
All I know is it's work hours and we're getting paid to bowl.
Oof.
Are the ones with the nickname, so how about you? You're up. No splits, Fritz.
What's that? They're awful. What will you do, Tyler?
Good morning, and welcome to the first day of the annual Monsters Incorporated Olaf-a-thon, coming to you live from the Monsters Incorporated Laugh Lane. Of course it's live, you idiot. What else would it be? I'm just trying to do it like on TV. First up, the Smiley Frog versus the Big Wazowski.
Wow, this is so exciting.
That is one word.
And he makes his approach.
Still making the approach?
Crazy.
I heard it was a bloodbath. The Big Wazowski.
He's cool, but slow.
So now I'm doubling down. Not only does a loser have to do all the paperwork, but they have to be the other's butler for a month.
Are you sure about this?
Absolutely.
The bowl offer theme continues, and we're back for more bowling action. Next up, the Pinhead versus the Big Wazowski.
Another win, and tomorrow's the final match. You against Gary. I'm gonna owe you.
They're winning. But only if you come with accidentally.
Don't worry, Mike. We will. We will come through. We will indeed. But you know, in case for
win that dinner for two at Harry Hamilton's. Plus, I bet Gary I would do all his paperwork and be his butler for a month.
Why would you do that?
That's how much I believe in you, kid. You can't let me down.
Duncan?
No, this is a mystery voice. An all-knowing voice. A voice that knows you're in need of some pro-bonus. Get it good, Mr. Doubt.
Well, yeah, you got that right.
Good. Then follow the sign.
What signs?
Follow the signs.
Are there speakers?
Follow the signs.
Secret room. Secret.
Welcome, Tyler.
Hey, Duncan, you know, the sign says secret.
I'm not Duncan.
Okay, well, now you're just doing a voice.
I'm not Duncan.
What are we doing here, buddy?
It's a mystery voice. Huh?
Okay, that's fine. Whatever voice.
Hey, Duncan, you done with your secret room?
Secret! Secret!
Come on, we need our trash can.
Turn the light off, you idiot! Ah! Get out! Farewell.
Amazing.
The overnighter. It's the third shift. The kind of monsters that monsters fear. They'll get you lonely. And you're just a dream come true.
Great, great. And, just sorry, what do you get out of it?
Just want you to sign a little contract. We'll call it a written agreement.
That's literally what a contract is.
An agreement that stipulates that you will not in any way here to now, with or henceforth, forward in perpetuity, pursue Fritz's job.
Duncan, I told you the day I do not care about Fritz's job. I don't want the job.
But now it's legally binding.
Oh, yeah, okay, cool, fine. Just stop with the voice, whatever. I'll sign it. Just get me the bowlers, okay? There.
It is done!
Done?
No! You said you wouldn't be back until 5:47. Get out!
Oh, but we have Fright Club in here. Don't tell him that. Did you forget the first rule of Fright Club?
What do you mean, canceled? Yeah, final round of the tournament. It was supposed to be today at lunch, but it's canceled. You know, some sort of weird canceled thing. But
that's not good.
As disappointed as you guys. I mean, we are undefeated, right?
Oh, Tyler.
You
can't do that.
Canceled. Yep, says it right there in cancel font.
Cancel font. I've seen it before. I know it well.
That looks like your handwriting.
Hey, everybody did great. In fact, you guys should go into town for lunch, you know, into town over. You should go there, not be here.
Aw, aren't you gonna come?
Me? Yeah, you're the team captain.
You know what? Somebody's gotta hold down the fort, you know, and I'm pooped anyway, so you guys go. You deserve it.
You are so selfless. Is he not selfless? Always thinking about others.
That's me.
Welcome back! It's the final game of this year's Monsters Incorporated.
Final game?
Today's teams are the Garys!
What an egomaniac. Names a whole team after himself.
Versus the Big Wazowski!
Now that's an original name. Hey, what's going on? Where is everybody? Where's the team?
The team, right, yes, there was a...
You're not gonna say problem.
Problem?
Don't worry. The replacements should be here in... I am Tyler, I'm your captain, so let's get on out there and let's be the winning team.
You lied to us.
No, Val, no, they uncanceled the... Cancel, you guys weren't around and I needed some players, you know, so I... I lied, but I was just...
hurt, you know? When you lose the game, how hurt you would all be.
This hurts way more, Tyler.
Hey, Tyler, what's going on? Now we've got more players than we need.
No, you don't. Me and the boys, we took a vote, and we do not want to play for a captain that betrays his team. Gentlemen, shall we?
No, wait, please wait. Now what?
Seriously?
What's the plan?
Well, Mikey.
Ah!
No Gary's paperwork.
Being his butler, no benefit to it, Harry Housen.
I can't lose to Gary.
Sorry, Mike. I just wanted to impress you. And all I really ended up doing was hurting my team. I really let you guys down, and I'm sorry. I guess I have to forfeit.
Looks like the big Wazowski's forfeit, which means the winner is...
Wait! Huh? You said team. You're right. We are the Monsters, Inc. Facilities team, and when you're part of a team, you stand up for your teammates. And regardless of what they do, unless it's illegal and would make you an accomplice to a crime which I have learned the hard way, you remain loyal by their side through the, through the, good and the bad. The good and the bad.
Because you know they would do the same for you.
Yes!
So, Tyler, I have a question for you, young mister. Are you part of our team? Well, I mean, I'm more than part of the team. I'm the team captain. And you know what? I will lead us to victory because we are MIFT. We are the big Wazowskis. But Tyler, can I remind you that we PU stink? Well then, we're just gonna have to stink our way to victory.
I know there's no way you show up.
No.
Hey, come. Stand this way. Fritz, don't let go of the ball.
And the winners of this year's Monsters Incorporated Bowl Off-a-thon are the Big Wazowski!
What? We won! Well, enjoy the paperwork, Gary.
Botwin. Mike's comedy class.
Maybe you ought to get up. Maybe, I don't know, maybe you ought to start a career. Maybe you ought to buy a Gary.
Gary. That's it, boys. It's really cool. I hope you like it. Don't forget to comment.